You see, that was inconsistent. And it's your own fault, because if you had simply followed your own rules instead of actually sprinting at like 250 miles an hour, you wouldn't have been caught by this door and you wouldn't be dead in this moment. So that's entirely your fault.